Welcome back. New at 6, a funk legend music paid a visit to the Gem City today. George Clinton of the 70s funk band Parliament Funkadelic stopped by the Funk Music Hall of Fame, an exhibition center on West 3rd Street this afternoon. He says he came by to support the museum and pay tribute to some music legends of Dayton.
You know, you got a lot of music came from here. I mean, people don't even realize how far it goes back, but I can go back to the Hank Ballard and the Midnighters and stuff, you know what I'm saying, when it was really funky in the 50s. So it's always been here.
Clinton was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1997.